Han's appearance caught me by surprise. Although while fighting the bandits, I did sense someone helping from the shadows. Han assured me that Bourbon's fate was not tied to my own. But I regretted his death.
Let's get back into it. And now. Damn, dude, he walks so fast. Can't even catch up to you.
Nobody ever walks here. Neither people nor beasts. Even the rats are absent. They know we are here. Come closer to the tubes and listen. Just don't stay for too long. Some say it's the voice of the tunnels. Others consider it to be a form of psychic influence.
I think it's just damn creepy.
I know this tunnel, and it knows me.
Creepy children sound.
Let's move.
Oops,
be careful here. This is a dangerous tunnel.
Is it?
Please keep your light on, my friend.
What the fuck is that?
We might stay here.
Hold on.
Forever.
Hold on. Ah, fuck it.
Freeze and look forward.
Yeah,
I don't think the word "who" is applicable here.
What the fuck?
We need to go around it. Don't touch the silhouettes. Concentrate. Move aside, Artyom.
What the hell?
This tunnel has to relive its past over and over again. And those who were unfortunate enough to walk here at such a moment usually join that past. And look forward.
A battle raged here long ago.
The defenders still man their stations.
Oh shit.
Follow me, but remain at my back.
I'm in your back.
Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Castone Lapio Asterion Manto. Alum Ram Om.
alum ram, on castonilapio asterium lanto, castonilapio asterium alum ram, on castonilapio asterium manto.
Okay, I'm sticking your back so hard.
I'd rather that remained a secret. This is personal, my friend. I was with them when they died. Only I survived. It appears that the devastation we brought upon ourselves was complete. Heaven, hell, and purgatory were atomized as well. So when a soul leaves the body, it has nowhere to go and must remain here, in the Metro. A harsh, but not undeserved atonement for our sins, wouldn't you agree?
Freaky. Gives me a little rat. Take this guy's ammo. I didn't know the freaking
this unfortunate is
the hell would have rained from one door.
Clearly things are bad there.
Did I get any more medicals? Dude, that thing's freaking sick. Is that a double bar? Oh, it's the same goddamn gun. Gimme that. Gimme. Ah, fuck these spiders.
Let's go.
Shit again, are we? Oh. Oh.
Concentrate.
Gonna happen.
You can feel it coming, I see. That's a rare talent. You should use it. Don't move now.
Well, while we're taking this time, I'm gonna freaking just leave that.
Don't move.
Shit.
wicked phenomenon is. But, you know, it's not any more evil than, say, fire. It all depends on your point of view. Try to get a better understanding of things before you make your judgment. Let's move out now. It's not safe here.
It's from an apocalypse to a damn sci-fi movie.
Demonstration.
Yeah, why would we not do that?
Get onto the rail car. The tunnel should be all safe ahead. We'll get there easily. Unfortunate few who remain have nowhere else to go.